We're in the city of Paramount, which is right next to the city of Compton. The city of Compton is known as the birthplace of the Bloods street gang and gangster rap. And so we have a lot of just rough folks. My name is Bill White, and I am from Paramount, California. The church was actually looking for some piece that would help us reach out to those who weren't coming in. We were decent at some other things, but not decent at reaching out. So the Alpha piece came in, and it was really the linchpin for us. That first Alpha course, I personally called like 200 people and invited them. I don't think any of them showed up. But we had these other people from the church who really loved people who didn't know Jesus. And they brought their friends. We had 40 people on our first Alpha course. And that was 12 years ago, and some of those folks are leaders in our church still today. Like, I think of one of our Alpha leaders who did time for murder, was part of one of the street gangs in LA, came into Alpha just a wreck. He now is the single best evangelist in our church. Alpha has created a culture of honesty and transparency. We'll take 1,500 people into the city of Compton to paint and clean up. A lot of folks will say, well, how do I get to know the God that you represent? And so we say, well, come on Alpha. And so Alpha guests go and serve, and then people who are serving come to Alpha. And it's really beautiful. People from the urban setting, they love it. I mean, these are folks who grew up in the city, are the city, and it connects. If you're a pastor in an urban setting, you gotta run Alpha. I mean, you just got to.